أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. براءة من الله ورسوله إلى الذين عاهدتم من المشركين.
This is a declaration of disassociation from Allah and His Messenger to those with whom you had made a treaty among the polytheists.
فَسِيحُوا فِي الْأَرْضِ أَرْبَعَةَ أَشْهُرٍ وَاعْلَمُوا أَنَّكُمْ غَيْرُ مُعْجِزِ اللَّهِ وَأَنَّ اللَّهَ مُخْزِي الْكَافِرِينَ.
So travel freely, O disbelievers, throughout the land during 4 months. But know that you cannot cause failure to Allah, and that Allah will disgrace the disbelievers.
وَأَذَانٌ مِّنَ اللَّهِ وَرَسُولِهِ إِلَى النَّاسِ يَوْمَ الْحَجِّ الْأَكْبَرِ أَنَّ اللَّهَ بَرِيءٌ مِّنَ الْمُشْرِكِينَ وَرَسُولُهُ فَإِن تُبْتُمْ فَهُوَ خَيْرٌ لَكُمْ وَإِن تَوَلَّيْتُمْ فَاعْلَمُوا أَنَّكُمْ غَيْرُ مُعْجِزِ اللَّهِ وَبَشِّرِ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا بِعَذَابٍ أَلِيمٍ.
And it is an announcement from Allah and His Messenger to the people on the day of the greater pilgrimage that Allah is disassociated from the disbelievers, and so is His Messenger. So if you repent, that is best for you. But if you turn away, then know that you will not cause failure to Allah, and give tidings to those who disbelieve of a painful punishment.
إِلَّا الَّذِينَ عَاهَدْتُمْ مِنَ الْمُشْرِكِينَ ثُمَّ لَمْ يَنْقُصُوكُمْ شَيْئًا وَلَمْ يُظَاهِرُوا عَلَيْكُمْ أَحَدًا فَأَتِمُّوا إِلَيْهِمْ عَهْدَهُمْ إِلَى مُدَّتِهِمْ إِنَّ اللَّهَ يُحِبُّ الْمُتَّقِينَ.
Accepted are those with whom you made a treaty among the polytheists, and then they have not been deficient toward you in anything or supported anyone against you. So complete for them their treaty until their term has ended. Indeed, Allah loves the righteous who fear Him.
فَإِذَا انْسَلَخَ الْأَشْهُرُ الْحُرُمُ فَاقْتُلُوا الْمُشْرِكِينَ حَيْثُ وَجَدْتُمُوهُمْ وَخُذُوهُمْ وَاحْصُرُوهُمْ وَاقْعُدُوا لَهُمْ كُلَّ مَرْصَدٍ فَإِنْ تَابُوا وَأَقَامُوا الصَّلَاةَ وَآتَوُا الزَّكَاةَ فَخَلُّوا سَبِيلَهُمْ إن الله غفور رحيم.
And when the sacred months have passed, then kill the polytheists wherever you find them, and capture them, and besiege them, and sit in wait for them at every place of ambush. But if they should repent, establish prayer, and give zakah, let them go on their way. Indeed, Allah is forgiving and merciful.
وَإِنْ أَحَدٌ مِّنَ الْمُشْرِكِينَ اسْتَجَارَكَ فَأَجِرْهُ حَتَّى يَسْمَعَ كَلَامَ اللَّهِ ثُمَّ أَبْلِغْهُ مَأْمَنَهُ ذَلِكَ بِأَنَّهُمْ قَوْمٌ لَا يَعْلَمُونَ.
And if any one of the polytheists seeks your protection, then grant him protection so that he may hear the words of Allah. Then deliver him to his place of safety. That is because they are a people who do not know.
كيف يكون للمشركين عهد عند الله وعند رسوله إلا الذين عاهدتم عند المسجد الحرام فَمَا اسْتَقَامُوا لَكُمْ فَاسْتَقِيمُوا لَهُمْ إِنَّ اللَّهَ يُحِبُّ الْمُتَّقِينَ.
How can there be for the polytheists a treaty in the sight of Allah and with His Messenger, except for those with whom you made a treaty at Al-Masjid Al-Haram? So as long as they are upright toward you, be upright toward them. Indeed, Allah loves the righteous who fear Him.
كيف وإن يظهروا عليكم لا يرقبوا فيكم إلا ولا ذمة يرضونكم بأفواههم وتأبى قلوبهم وأكثرهم فاسقون.
How can there be a treaty while, if they gain dominance over you, they do not observe concerning you any pact of kinship or covenant of protection? They satisfy you with their mouths, but their hearts refuse compliance, and most of them are defiantly disobedient.
اشتروا بآيات الله ثمنا قليلا فصدوا عن سبيله إنهم ساء ما كانوا يعملون.
They have exchanged the signs of Allah for a small price and averted people from His way. Indeed, it was evil that they were doing.
لا يرقبون في مؤمن إلا ولا ذمة وأولئك هم المعتدون.
They do not observe toward a believer any pact of kinship or covenant of protection, and it is they who are the transgressors.
فإن تابوا وأقاموا الصلاة وآتوا الزكاة فإخوانكم في الدين ونفصل الآيات لقوم يعلمون.
But if they repent, establish prayer, and give zakah, then they are your brothers in religion, and we detail the verses for a people who know.
وإن كثوا أيمانهم بعد عهدهم وطعنوا في دينكم فقاتلوا أئمة الكفر إنهم لا أيمان لهم لعلهم ينتهون.
And if they break their oaths after their treaty and defame your religion, then fight the leaders of disbelief. For indeed, there are no oaths sacred to them. Fight them that they might cease.
ألا تقاتلون قوما نكثوا أيمانهم وهموا بإخراج الرسول وهم بدأوكم أول مرة أتخشونهم فالله أحق أن تخشوه إن كنتم مؤمنين.
Would you not fight a people who broke their oaths and determined to expel the messenger, and they had begun the attack upon you the first time? Do you fear them? But Allah has more right that you should fear Him if you are truly believers.
قاتلوهم يعذبهم الله بأيديكم ويخزهم وينصركم عليهم ويشفي صدور قوم مؤمنين.
Fight them. Allah will punish them by your hands and will disgrace them and give you victory over them and satisfy the breasts of a believing people.
وَيُذْهِبْ غَيْظَ قُلُوبِهِمْ وَيَتُوبُ اللَّهُ عَلَى مَنْ يَشَاءُ والله عليم حكيم.
And remove the fury in the believers' hearts. And Allah turns in forgiveness to whom He wills. And Allah is knowing and wise.
أَمْ حَسِبْتُمْ أَن تُتْرَكُوا وَلَمَّا يَعْلَمِ اللَّهُ الَّذِينَ جَاهَدُوا مِنكُمْ وَلَمْ يَتَّخِذُوا مِن دُونِ اللَّهِ وَلَا رَسُولِهِ وَلَا الْمُؤْمِنِينَ وَلِيجَةً وَاللَّهُ خَبِيرٌ بِمَا تَعْمَلُونَ.